50 cars here tonight show up just for the demolition derby event. That number is really high compared to the last probably 10 years. So thank all the drivers that brought their vehicles out. Maybe have to start on the low side. $50-50, $1,200 in still climbing. Highest so far this season. Trying to get a little bit of the knock off here, just so the events are lasting 45 minutes long. All right, let's bring them in, start lining them up on the high side. Well, man number two, driving number 27, Alex Claypool from Butler. Number 6, Robert Dare, Carnegie. 26 to the line, Aaron Albright from Butler. 39, Bingham from East Brady. 26, can you push him in line? No? Okay. Aaron Albright, 26. Someone can give him a little bit of help. Or leave him there in the middle, either way. 39. Bingham again from East Brady. 33 to the line, Jeff Ward Jr. from Elmwood City. 30, pulling in Tyler Davidson from New Brighton. 34 to the line, John Mann Sr. from Georgetown. 36, Ryan Peterson. Come on, bring it in. Number 40 to the line, Carl Zucco, the third from Elwood City. 41, Tyler Edinburger from Chicora. 42 to the line, Ryan Walker, Warrenville. 6, he can't back up and come forward. Number 37, Nick Young from Conway. 38, Caitlin Pinter from Beaver Falls. You don't have to pull it all the way up in that muck. Take him down to the other end, 10. Thank you. got two more trophies courtesy of JR Truck and Auto Sales, the Longhorn Corral. Our logo, we'd like to thank you very much. That ought to help a little bit. I don't think you can hear me. Drivers, check your seatbelts, shoulder harnesses, helmet straps, make sure everything is secured and tight. Any problems, raise your hand. We gotta close this gate. JJ, back him up. All right, with the countdown, everyone, let's hear it. 10, 9, 8,
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
go! All right, well, they started that in a little bit harder than the center. Got some of that fuck out of here. We thank you very much. Don't come in with any shots. Anderson. 32, still in. Junior Goss of Freedom. 26, Aaron Albright from Butler. 27, Dallas Claypool from Butler. Sherman took off over there, but have been sitting too long. 35 is the one, Aaron Riley. 36 lining up with a good shot on 27. 27, you're going. Hit it with the front, hit it with the rear, let's go. Right now again, it looks like 8 of them still moving. Again, they've got them in contact. KK 27 on your clock. 31, 42, 37 still at it. 35 is still in it for the win. Springer's broke on 32, but still able to move. Making contact, 31, 36 on the far side, 37. Again, now with a shot, Aaron Albright. Going to pump out 36, plowed in there. What a good hit, Ryan Peterson. Six out, a little front end shot, 42, 37 coming in. Six of them still at it. T-bone moving, T-bone hitting. Six of them to go right now. 32. That's it moving. 32 could be stalled. It's on the clock, 31. Replay contact, two of them stalling now. 37, 31, keep on moving. 37 now with a good hit, 36, 26, still able to move. 32, 32 in the middle. They have problems. 32 now with contact, 37. Still pounding away, 31. Turn cross with a good hit. Now 36 with a nice shot. Brian Peterson. 26 back and moving again. Aaron Elbert. 32 with a shot. 32 driven by Ryan Walker along with 37, Nick Young. 32 on that clock. Moving in contact. 50 down to 5. 5 right now, still moving. 32 is out. 32 is out. 31, 36, 37. Down to 5 cars right now for the win. Come on, 36. Shut her down. Come on, 36. You got to hit an active car. 36, 31 on the clock. 36 running out of time. JJ, you got him? 31, 37, 42. Coming over with contact. Now 5 of them still moving. Again, looking for 2 winners. 26 now stalled. 26 on the clock. 36, 31, 37, 42. Keep them moving. 31 now in contact. All 5 back and running again. 36, get ready to do the front wheel. And 31,000. JK 36 on the clock. Seven now, 42, 31. 36 is on the clock to move in contact. Looking for the last two, it's four, it's 36 gets it 3. Whoever has the strongest engine is going to win tonight. Keep them going. 31. Nice for that shot. 37 now with contact. The clock is on 36 with no tire on the front. 32 as well. 36, likely doing so. Receive your trophies courtesy of JR's Truck and Auto Sales and the